Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. For many fruits and vegetables, there exists a delicate balance. No one likes fruit before it's ripe, but soft, mushy fruit that's past its prime isn't very appetizing either. Fruits that have a thick skin or rind make it difficult to properly judge where the fruit or vegetable is on the scale of green to ruined. Fewer things are more frustrating than cutting open an overripe watermelon or trying to carve out an avocado whose flesh feels like cement. For watermelons, there are tricks that involve the straw from a broom as well as thumping and tapping. For avocados, it's as simple as pulling off the stem. This small remnant of its days on the tree can tell us whether a particular avocado is ripe before we ever buy it. First, if you give a little tug and the stem doesn't pull out, leave the avocado for someone else. It will be ready soon, but it's not ready to be bought now. Second, if you go to remove the stem and there's a brown tint beneath it, it's already too ripe to buy. Those annoying brown patches have already set in. However, if you pull the stem and it looks nice and green where the stem once was, put it in your shopping cart. It will make a perfect addition to Taco Tuesday. What happens if you don't have much of a choice? You pull the stems on a few avocados and discover that none of them are ripe. They're either all way too green or way too ripe, and you've got a bunch of starving mouths at home waiting on your world-famous guacamole. Grab a green avocado and some aluminum foil. All's not lost. When you get home, preheat your oven to 200 degrees Fahrenheit. Wrap the unripened avocado in aluminum foil and make sure there are no holes or ways for air to get out. You want to ripen your fruit, not bake it. Put it in a ceramic dish that's safe for the oven and wait. It shouldn't take more than 10 minutes for the fruit to be ready to slice and carve out. By putting the fruit in the oven, you're speeding up the ripening process by allowing the heat from the oven to release the gas responsible for getting an avocado ready to eat. With this life hack, the gas is trapped by the aluminum foil, accelerating nature's ripening according to your current needs. With these two tips, you should never have an overripe, inedible avocado again. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.